Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. In today's video I'm going to be showing you a shopping haul, just a little mini one that I've had delivered last week from Dorothy Perkins and Simply B, and they're in sizes 12 to 14. The trousers are all maternity and the tops are like normal sizes, but I got them in a size bigger just to last me through my pregnancy, and then I'll use them after pregnancy as well. So if you don't know, I'm 7 months pregnant with my fourth baby, and I wasn't going to buy any maternity clothes this time because my bump was so small last time that I didn't think I'd need them. But this bump's a lot bigger, and I'm only 32 weeks and a bit, so I've still got another 8 weeks. So I did have to order some trousers, but what I did want was some really comfy trousers, basically like pyjamas, because we're only like lazing around the house and in the garden, so I just wanted some really comfortable, hate tight clothes. So I just wanted to order something comfy but also looked quite smart if I do need to pop out to the shops or answer the door or anything like that, and just so I don't feel like I'm not getting dressed properly, or you know what it's like when we're stuck at home. We could live in pyjamas every day, but yeah, I think it makes you feel a lot better when you get up and get dressed, even if it is just swapping over to something that's similar to pyjamas. Well, you'll see the trousers anyway, what they're like. But yeah, this is my first ever like little try on I've done. Never tried one of these videos before, so yeah, show it some love and I will get straight onto the haul. Thanks for watching. So this first outfit is just a white vest top, which I already had, and the Dorothy Perkins navy over the bump maternity joggers, which are super comfy. They're very thin and yeah, they come right up. As you can see, they're very stretchy, lots of room in them, and yeah, they're going to be great for spring, summer, because I don't like showing off my legs or wearing dresses or skirts. They've got pockets as well, which is great. So then I teamed this up with a cardigan I got, a bright pink slouchy cardigan, size 12 to 14, and that was from Simply B. This colour is just absolutely gorgeous, and it's super soft fabric. So this isn't a maternity cardigan from Simply B, it's just their normal cardigan in a size 14, so one size up from what I'd usually be. Because their sizes are quite generous, then this works perfectly, and I'll be able to wear this after pregnancy as well. So the next outfit is the same top and trousers, but this time with a raspberry boyfriend cardigan with buttons down the front, which was from Simply B, again in a size 12 to 14. And even though I'm not too keen on the colour, it's a really comfy cardigan. It's really thin, so great for a summer's night. But I think I will get some more wear out of it as it reaches like the autumn, winter months after my pregnancy. So yeah, again, this isn't a maternity cardigan, it's just a neck size up, which is a nice generous size again. So this next outfit is probably one of my favorites out of all of them, and it is just a black vest top, which I already had, and then the tie-dye joggers from Dorothy Perkins. Again, these go right up over your bump and very stretchy, very comfy. Again, thin material but great for summer. So a lot of people were saying on the reviews that the material was too thin, but if you're going to be wearing them in spring, summer, then these are just perfect. They're just so light, and yeah, I really like these. So I teamed it up with a denim shirt, which was from Boohoo, which I already had in, and this is a size 14. Again, this is not a maternity shirt, this was just size up 14, and it's a really good like wardrobe must have, because it goes with so much stuff. I think it goes brilliant with this outfit. And again, the denim material is quite light, so great for summer. And yeah, I think this looks really good with the tie-dye, like the navy blue with sandals. Absolutely lovely outfit for summer. So the next outfit is an all-in-black one, which I don't think you can go wrong with. So it's the black vest top again, which I already had in, and some black maternity joggers, which were from Dorothy Perkins. Again, they go right up. Loads are given them, as you can see. So comfy.
just what you need when you're really getting big. So then I put over the top of this a slouchy v-neck tunic, which was from Simply Be in the colour Cobalt, I think that's how you say it. Yeah, it's a really nice blue, really suits me, really soft again. Then the last outfit is just the black joggers again with this tomato red high neck t-shirt, which is quite a strange shape. It's quite square and it's got these like puffy sleeves at the top. So they're like 3/4 lengths and then you like pull the sleeves up to give like a puffy effect at the top near the shoulder. Yeah, it's not clingy at all. This isn't a maternity top either. So I think I got this in a 12 to 14 and it's quite large. And yeah, I'm trying to think of something, how to wear it. So I was thinking like I could tie it up at the back or possibly the front, because it does look a lot nicer, tighter. I don't know, what do you guys think? I do think it'll probably be getting more wear after I've had the baby, because I could probably put like a belt around the middle and I think that'd be a better look. But yeah, I'm going to have a play around with this and see how it looks. But as it tied up at the back like that, it does look quite nice. So the last item is some pyjama bottoms, so not an outfit, but I put them with this white pyjama top, which I already had in, and I just wanted to show you them because they are just super soft and comfy. And yeah, if you can manage to get some of these from Dorothy Perkins, I got them in the sale for £2.85. And I think I'll probably take these to the hospital with me. But yeah, they're super comfy. So that is all the outfits. If you like this video, then please give me a like or a comment. Let me know what you thought. What was your favourite outfit? And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys.